Yes, guys, I just wanted to make a quick video today. I know it's close to the evening here. We're about to just hang out and do some family things. But I just wanted to make a quick video saying Fantasy Battles, the new series I'm starting on the channel, will be expanding from here on out. Obviously, I'm coming close up to a school, but after school, at least once a week, at least. Weekends for sure, we'll have videos both days. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we'll have videos all 3 days. So get excited for that. I haven't worked out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday yet. So stay tuned for a video on that. But Fantasy Battles, the new series I've started on this channel, will be growing. I just wanted to let you know. Soon DC Fantasy Battles and Marvel Fantasy Battles will be happening. The one I'm currently working on is Star Wars Fantasy Battles. But within the next 2 days, Harry Potter Fantasy Battles will be started, as well as Star Wars Fantasy Battles. So we'll have those two competitions overlapping. But yeah, I just wanted to make a quick video saying Fantasy Battles will continue on. Stay tuned every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, stay tuned because I haven't worked that schedule out, but I will soon. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. I know it was really short. I just wanted to get that message out. But yeah, stay tuned for more Fantasy Battles because it's going to get wild from here. In Star Wars, in the Star Wars section, we are already in the quarterfinals. And who's in the quarterfinals? Mace Windu and Obi-Wan Kenobi or Yoda. I have not decided who it will be yet, either Obi-Wan or Yoda, but you have to see in the next episode of Fantasy Battles. So stay tuned for Harry Potter Fantasy Battles and Star Wars Fantasy Battles.